Okay, we're a few calls into the day. And what we're looking at right now is a 340 MAV 048100. And this one was produced as 04 of 1996. And what this thing does, kind of goofy. I thought it was a humidifier solenoid, shorting everything out, but it wasn't. See, it's as soon as I move this, here, see it? It's got the boards falling apart. Wonder if I can get it to start by holding it. Actually it lit up, but as soon as I let go of that terminal strip, it goes to shut off. So it was also throwing some weird codes. So what we're gonna do, that's the original board on there, so we're gonna put that board on there. That replaces that control. It's a retrofit kit. So, what do we got? We got a humidifier. Okay, pretty simple stuff. Got the power switch off. Basically, start taking the wires off. And we have yellow for heat, black for cooling. Spare fuse, keep it. Oh, this bugger don't want to come off of there. There we go. Oh, this one's got two screws. And we'll take that one up and out. Can't really tell from the back, but it's bad. Okay, this is a retrofit kit, so it comes with a harness. Plugs into the board. Got two neutrals, two hots there, I think. Or a plug for a hot. Here's the new board. Here's the old board. See how it has that plug? This one has that plug. So then my old one, my speed taps are here. New one, the speed taps are here. Okay, we'll get our harness out. That plugs into the 9-pin, 3-pin, and 2-pin. Simple stuff. Let me get some of these wires out of the way here. Plug in my transformer wires. Yellow is heat, and these are going to go on spare. Extra motor tips, red and blue, and our black is cooling. Okay, dude, we're almost done. So here. So that is my main power coming in. These two zip tie together. So on this A, oops, man, I'm being a little rough here. On this A relay right here, that's where my incoming power goes. Take the other one to neutral. Right here. Oh, this is the blower neutral. This is the other neutral I'm talking about right here. Blower neutral, I got the small connector that goes on the blower terminal. Blower neutral. These right here come from my transformer. So black goes on PRI1, primary one. Which is all the way through this bus of wires back here. And my neutral comes back up on my neutral here. And that's it for all the stray wires. Now, plug my harness in. And plug my harness in. Come on, there we go. So, this igniter and inducer, they go in the back of the board right here. Got two neutrals. One here. One here. And I got my main plug. Got that little lip on there that goes on the plastic here. There we are. Retrofit. Fold my wires down. Real thin 20 gauge wire or whatever it is. Just make nice new connections. Don't screw around with the old ones. You couldn't put it on there, break a wire. Then you got a call back. That's not cool. My condenser wire. Just remake the connection. Takes but a second. So, condenser wire. Got a common and common. One common for the humidifier, the other common for the condenser. So colorblind, maybe I could tell what's what. Let's start out with G. Thermostat. I've already verified that's the cooling. And we'll put it under the Y terminal. Double check your connections. Scared to pull on them. Make sure they're in there good. There you go. Let's see if she runs. Furnace. If I get a call on W when I turn the power back on, it runs for 90 seconds, so just saving time. That's all it was, control board. Sweet. Talk to you later.